One of the most popular features on Signing Savvy is the ability to search directly for a word or phrase. To search, simply type the word or phrase in the search bar at the top of the browser. I'll just type the word fly, click the Find Signs button, and I'll see the search results. In this case, there happens to be three different versions of fly, or three different meanings of the word fly. So if I want fly as in fly in an airplane, I'll click on that, and you can see the resulting sign. Now this sign actually happens to have multiple variations. The variations are all shown at the top. So I'm on variation 1. If I want to switch to variation 2, I just click on that, and I can see the second variation. All signs you could also have fingerspelled. So the last variation, listed as a FS, stands for fingerspell. So let me click on that, and I can see the word fly fingerspelled. Now back in the search bar, let's say I type a proper name, such as Fred, and click on Find Signs. The Signing Savvy Dictionary does not have a direct sign for Fred. You can see it says Fred is not in the Signing Savvy Dictionary. And then it asks, would you like to have Fred fingerspelled? Or did you mean, and then a variety of words that perhaps are close to the word Fred. But in this case, I actually wanted Fred fingerspelled, so I would just click on Have Fred Fingerspelled. And you can see for this word, there is no direct sign, so I have no variations at the top. I am just looking at the fingerspelled version of Fred. Now let me type in a phrase. I'll type in, I love you, and click on Find. Notice for I love you, there actually was a direct sign for that entire phrase. Now if I type a different phrase, such as I'm happy to meet you, click on Find Sign, there is no direct video for that particular phrase. So you can see once again, we get the search results specifying that, and then down below it says show I'm happy to meet you as a phrase, or have the whole thing fingerspelled. Or once again, did you mean some of these other alternatives? So let me click on show I'm happy to meet you as a phrase. Now what Signing Savvy does is it parses that phrase and breaks it down into the various signs that make up that phrase. Now this does essentially a direct word-to-word translation. It's using, in most cases, ASL signs, but it does not have a sophisticated translator to convert from English syntax to ASL syntax. Now, if I would actually type the phrase in ASL syntax, it would come out properly in the video. If you don't do that, you can always modify the interpretation or the ordering at the bottom in the phrase builder, which is described in a different video. Now, searching is a premium feature or a member feature on Signing Savvy. If I go under the About tab, you can see that anybody can trial searching. As a guest user, you can have 5 daily searches. As a registered user, which is free, you can have 10 daily searches. And as I said, as a full member, you get unlimited searches. Now, if you're not a full member and you exhaust your 5 or 10 searches in a day, you can still browse for signs. So over in the browse signs, you can click on browse by letter, and you can choose the respective letter. For example, let me click on B, and I can see all the B words, and I can click on the word that I want. In this case, I'll click on baby and see that sign. And you could do that as much as you want every day at all 3 user levels: guest user, registered user, and member.